keeping to myself. Feelings and emotions better left upon the shelf.